making tables and chairs. I'll invite you to supper before we have the one up there. If I were a plumber that fits the pipe or so, I'd connect it to heaven and let the healing waters flow. With a stethoscope, I'll prescribe you as medicine to give my patients hope. If I were a teacher and taught the golden rule, I'll give the Ten Commandments as a learning tool. I just
want you to see what it really means,
and I just
I'm striving for perfection instead of living wild.